IVM. Welcome to your weekly fix of I Found Awesome with LBB. Have you been hunting for new places to visit in Mumbai but don't know where to start? Fret not. LBB is your go-to local recommendations and discoveries platform to share and find awesome things to do. This week, we are spilling the top 5 things to do in town. To stop people from using POP Ganpatis, we mean Plaster of Paris, TV Sudhakar has decided to build a clay idol for you. What makes the clay idol special is that there's a sapling inside the clay that can be potted instead of immersing it. He's making around 1,000 idols and you can call TV Sudhakar on 9819700384 or 8879696606 to get yours. If you're a fan of art decor in any form, we've got some great news for you. Me by Megha is a jewelry brand that is making gorgeous statement pieces based on art decor across the world. The price range is between 1500 to 3500 bucks, and each handcrafted piece is unique and full of quirk. We've only heard good things about the restaurant Mustard in Goa, so it's only fair for us to go gaga when we heard about its opening in Mumbai's own Atria Mall in Worli. It's a mixture of Bengali and French cuisine in a gorgeous setting, and Mustard has certainly opened our eyes to a new type of cuisine that just keeps you wanting for more. Don't you just love the jungle life? Well, you can totally enjoy a valley view and even a bathtub in these boutique glamping tents in Panchgani, equipped with all things you could possibly need. Just pack your bags and head out as soon as you can. The monsoons made everything romantic. Calling all beer lovers, we found beer-brekkies in town and they are definitely worth waking up for. Head to Jamja Diner in Warsowa or Cafe New York in Chowpatty or Cafe Mondegar in Colaba or Hunky Tonk in Malad West for the perfect start to your day. Want to discover more awesome things to do around you? Log on to lbb.in/app. Your plan A always. So tell us what you found awesome in your city. Comment on our social media tagging LBB Mumbai and IVM Podcast with the hashtag IFoundAwesome. You can listen to this podcast every week on the LBB and IVM app or any other podcasting app you would like.
Shunya one.
$1 billion acquisition. Another copycat startup got formed.
No, the tech world in India is surely moving double the speed of this voiceover.
Tune in to Shunya One every Tuesday to catch us talking to the smartest people we know on the IVM Podcast website, app, or wherever you get your podcasts from.
Why don't we talk about mental illness? For that matter, we don't even talk about emotional wellness. And if we can't talk about either of these basic, very basic aspects of being human, what do we do when we just feel like something's not right?
Hi, I'm Zane.
And I'm Avanti.
And this is Marbles Lost and Found, a show where we invite conversations about mental health and illness and just get people to talk about it, because it's okay to do so. Catch Marbles Lost and Found every Tuesday on the IVM app, website, or anywhere you get your podcasts from.